What's the matter, Sammy?
Susie, the hamsters escaped again!
No, they didn't. I let them out.
Aren't you afraid they'll escape?
No, let them be. And meanwhile, we'll make this house for them.
Wow, awesome!
Dee dee da dee dee do do. Dee da dee dee do.
What's that?
It's a detailed assembling guide.
Yay! I'm so happy we ordered a house for our hamsters. Now they'll have a place to play in.
What do we start with?
Right, let's see. There are so many things in here. But we'll start with a cage and the vertical piece.
The cage is here! Where's the vertical piece?
I think it's in the box, Sammy. Right. Oh, Sam, bring me a cutter, please.
A moment. Here!
That's some speed, Sam. I'll call you Rocket.
Mr. Rocket for ya.
Let's go! And here it is.
Zoo! This looks more like a spaceship.
Oh, just imagine, Sue. Our hamsters will be the first hamsters in space.
Actually, hamsters have already been in space. Let's see what comes next. Right, we'll attach our plastic base to the cage with plastic pegs and nuts. They're in this little bag. Let's open it with some scissors. Ta-da-dum. There's one more baggie inside. We'll set this aside and cutting it. There. They're spilling out. Catch!
Got him!
Oh, you're so funny. Thanks, Sammy. We won't need these parts now. We'll work with these. Let's set it here. And we'll insert this piece into this opening. And oh, it's not as easy, it turns out.
Let me try.
All right, Sam.
Done!
You're my hero! Now let's secure it from the other side. Oh, that went in much easier. We'll do the same to the other side. Done.
According to the instructions, we'll need this now. I've opened the baggie.
Oh, let's see. Huh, what am I supposed to do with it?
Here, Sue!
Let's take a look. Aha, we need to assemble this thing. I see.
Sue, we'll need these too.
Yes. According to the instruction, we need to set this here, and connect these two parts. Let's add another ring like this. And insert the next part into this ring like this. One more ring goes here. Let's add this part too. And this is the piece we've got now. Let's set it into place. As a result, we get this structure. Now we'll connect the top part to the base. Carefully. Perfect.
Wow, so this thing is awesome!
Yep.
What's it for?
For the hamsters to run along.
Cool. Sue, there are more parts left.
Showing off again.
So what, guys? You do like my costume, right? Give a thumbs up if you do.
I'll do that without the instructions. Look.
Sue, I even know where it goes.
I know that too.
Yes, yes. Susie, do you want to go for a ride?
I'd love to, but it's for the hamsters.
Even with these pieces, but I won't give them to you. Meet me.
Sam, bring them back, please.
Well, fine. Here.
Thanks. Right, where do these go? Let's see. We attach this piece to the back wall. And this one. Got it. Let's attach this piece here. And our wheel is attached to it. And the finishing piece.
Susie, can we let our hamster in?
No, Sam, not yet. We have lots to do. But first, let's attach this little house. I need to aim well to insert it into the opening. Great!
Susie, how are they going to get up there? It's too high for them.
Well, to make sure our hamsters can move freely in here, we'll attach these little shelves. And these cute ladders will help them move between the shelves. Let's attach them now. Very easy.
Wow, I like this design. I can't wait to invite our hamsters in.
Right, we're done with this step. So now moving on to here. We just need to secure our glass with these pieces. Just like this. Great. Here. Done.
Time to close our structure to keep the hamsters inside.
Right. Carefully. Of course, it's not real glass, just transparent plastic, so we can see our hamsters well. Done!
Sue, easy! Our hamsters can escape through here!
They won't, Sammy, because we'll set this in place. And there. We've got this baggie left. Let's see what's inside. I think... Yes! Oh, it's a drinking bottle! Let's remove the label and screw the lid on.
And what's this?
Sammy, we'll need that in the end.
Aha!
And meanwhile, we'll secure the bottle on our cage. Just like this.
Susie, shall we let them in?
Yes, go fetch the hamsters and I'll add the finishing touches. Okay, I've poured the water and prepared the food. And of course, covered the floor with special filling. We also have this wooden labyrinth. Let's place it in here. And the last pieces, to make sure it doesn't fall apart. Sam, it's ready!
Sue, I can't find the hamsters!
They're here!
Oh, let them in!
Sure. I hope you like it in there, girls. Make yourself comfortable. I think Hamie, Snowy, and Ashy really like their new house. Oh, I'm so happy! Guys, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up! And don't forget to subscribe to the channel! Bye-bye!
See you soon!